Honey, are you ready for school?
Mom, if you were a fruit, you'd be a fine apple.
What is wrong with you? I'm your mother. Just go. Hey, Giselle.
Olivia, feel my shirt.
Okay.
Do you know what it's made of?
Polyester?
Girlfriend material.
Giselle, no offense, but I'm into guys. Let's go to class.
Giselle, where's your homework?
Mr. Fitz, are you a parking ticket?
Am I a parking ticket?
Because you've got fine written all over you.
Giselle, that is extremely inappropriate. Detention.
Oh, Giselle, there you are. This is the new guy, Caleb.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Not really.
Or should I walk by again?
You know what? I think I'm going back to my old school. Hey, babe.
Did you just come out of the oven?
Oven? What do you mean?
Because you're hot.
And this is why I'm breaking up with you.
Morning, Mom.
Sweetie, can you help me with something?
Yeah, sure. Actually, I'm late for school. I gotta go. Peace.
No, wait. Ugh.
Shit, I just missed the bus. I'm gonna be so late.
Don't go to school.
My future self is being so weird. I have perfect attendance. I'm going.
Jessica, hey, am I late? No, actually, you're just on time.
Thank goodness. Let's go.
Don't trust Jessica. She's my best friend. What was that?
Nothing. Let's go.
OMG, look. The new guy just walked in.
He's really cute. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Don't talk to him. Whatever.
Hey, you're Jason, right? The new kid? I'm Giselle.
Yeah, I'm Jason.
Hey, Mom, can you give me a ride to school? What is that?
Sweetie, it's like charades. Act it out, quickly.
Okay. Meow?
A cat.
Yes. Mom, I don't understand. What just happened?
I just got a word. Quickly, guess.
I don't know.
Come on, what am I doing?
Well, it looks like you're stabbing someone.
Yes, and what am I stabbing with?
A knife.
Oh my gosh, thank goodness. That was so close. Giselle, I just got a word. Guess it.
Okay, clown, bicycle, car.
No, come on, guess again.
I don't know. I just got a word. Hey, Olivia, guess my word.
Makeup?
Since when do you apply makeup like this? Try again. Morning, Mom.
Morning, honey. How much energy did you get?
I only got like 30%.
I don't know why you always get so little. Just be careful and don't waste it, okay?
Yeah, I promise. I'm going to school. Bye, Mom.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
Low energy again, huh?
Yeah, I only have like 25% left. I don't even have enough left to buy lunch.
Oh, don't worry, I got you.
Oh, you don't have to do that.
Yeah, Jessica, you don't have to do that. You've been buying your broke friends lunch for months now. Just ignore them, they're bullies, let's go.
Thanks.
Giselle, is there a reason you're not doing your work in my class?
I'm sorry, Mr. Bates, but I'm just too tired. I have like 10% energy.
Not my problem. That's a detention.
Oh well, if it isn't the broke
Olivia,
loser.
Just leave me alone.
Get out of my room. Smile wiped clean. Isn't it weird to be so mean? I'm guessing that I've grown horns. I guess I'm human no more.
I wanna be 16 in the park, parked in your dad's car, dreaming gonna grow up, be a big star. Best friends wanna get drunk.
I'm so high where I need to come down for oxygen. Hey. Cause once we started, baby, ain't no aim to stopping then. Hey.
Marcus, are you in the closet?
Yeah.
Are you decent?
No.
Get dressed and come out here, please. Hi there.
Hi.
Well, well, look who's here. You two shopping for your new dream home? Big grand view, isn't it, Weaselby? Don't your family sleep in one room?
Shut your mouth, Malfoy.
Ooh, not very friendly. Boys, I think it's time we teach Weaselby how to respect his superiors.
Hope you don't mean yourself.
Dare you talk to me? Mudblood.
Come on, please be good. Please be good. A 10? Damn, I knew I was smart, but I didn't know I was that smart. I'm putting that on private. I don't want people to use me for homework answers. Hey mom, I'm going to school.
Sweetie, wait. Why is your score on private?
I just don't want everyone to know what my score is.
It's low, isn't it? I raised a dumb child. I failed as a mother.
Gee, thanks mom. Hey Jess, are we still on for the mall after school?
Giselle, your score's on private.
Yeah, so?
That probably means you have a low score. Sorry, but I can be seen as someone with a low score.
Whatever.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, Jason.
We need to break up.
Break up? Why?
I heard your score's low, and I only date smart girls. Peace. Hey, everyone. It's the stupid girl.
You know what? I've had enough of this. Finish the lyric, huh? Hey mom, why does it say finish the lyric above my head?
Giselle, finish the lyric. Finish it right now.
Okay, okay. Got a white boy on my roster. He'd be feeding me pasta and lobster.
That was so close. You have to finish them as soon as you get them or you'll die. Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay, hun. Have a good day at school. Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
Oh no, I just got a lyric.
Okay, quick, what is it?
It says I was like baby, baby blank.
Come on, you know this one. Everyone knows this one. I guess that's what she gets for not knowing Baby by Justin Bieber.
Attention students, class is canceled.
Canceled? How is math class canceled?
Mr. Fitz is gone. He couldn't finish his lyric on time.
Wow, that's crazy. This is Eminem. I don't know Eminem. Give up my voice until I kiss my soulmate, or give up my sight? Well, I'd rather not be able to speak than not be able to see, so...
Good morning, honey. Is something wrong? Oh, you chose not to speak till you kiss your soulmate. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll find him soon. Hey, Giselle, I love your sweater. Where'd you get it? Hello, I'm asking you something. Oh, you can't speak till you kiss your soulmate, huh? Well, let's get you started kissing people ASAP. It'll be fine. Trust me. Come on. Hey, Chad, this is my friend Giselle. Kiss her.
Free smooch? Say less.
Well, go on. Kiss him. Did it work? Try to talk.
Play guess the TikTok sound for a cash prize? Heck yes! Hey mom, I'm going to school.
Honey, wait. Whatever you do, don't play the TikTok sound game.
What? Why?
Well, if you guess correctly, you get money. But if you don't, something bad happens. You won't play it, will you?
Yeah, of course I won't play it.
Good. Have a good day at school, hun.
Bye, mom. Bombastic blank eye? Too easy. Bombastic side eye. This isn't dangerous at all. My mom doesn't know what she's talking about. Hey, Emily, have you seen Jessica anywhere?
Giselle, she's gone.
What are you talking about?
She couldn't guess her sound. She's gone.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm sorry.
I need to relax. I'll be fine. Happy blank day? Take a picture with my crush. This is gonna be so easy. Hey, Caleb.
Hey, Giselle.
Can you take a picture with me real quick? It's for my task.
Yeah, of course.
Ugh, oh no.
Is something wrong?
My storage is full. How am I supposed to complete my task now?
Why don't you just download the Terrabox app?
I'm sorry, but how is an app gonna help me complete my task?
This app gives you over 1,000 gigabytes of storage. Just upload your pics and videos to the cloud.
Great! I can take the picture now. Smile!
Cheese!
Soulmate's body count. 60? Okay, I'm not judging, but damn!
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Becky. So what's your soulmate's body count?
2. How about yours?
Only 2? Mine's 60.
Damn, that's a little much, don't you think?
Hey, okay, look. At least he's experienced.
I mean, if saying that makes you feel better. I still can't get over the fact that your soulmate's body count is 60.
Okay, can we just forget about that?
Aren't you scared?
Scared? Why would I be-
Hey, no talking in class.
Right. Sorry, Mr. Fitz.
Can I talk to you real quick?
If this is about my soulmate's body count, I can't. I have to be home. My mom wants me home for dinner. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
How was your day, honey?
Terrible. My soulmate's body count is 60.
So he's killed 60 people?
Killed?
Sweetie, that's what body count stands for.
So, this is your ATM?
Yarp.
But you don't have a bank account?
Nope.
Well, then how'd you get an ATM card?
I don't have an ATM card.
Well, then how are you getting money out of an ATM machine?
The tones!
The tones?
The tones!
Okay, we keep saying the tones, but I still have no idea what the tones means.
Ah! Push the button! See? Every time you press one of those number buttons, you can hear a beep.
And this is big news there in your bunny brain?
Well, yeah.
Reason?
Starting today, you'll be able to choose how you die. You'll be getting 3 options, and you have to accept one of them.
Okay, well, I'm not accepting this one. Drowning is too harsh.
Have you chosen how you die yet?
No, not yet. Have you?
Yeah, from a train crash.
You accepted that?
I just figured it could be way worse.
A plane crash? No way. I love traveling way too much. A car crash? I can't accept that one either. I don't want to fear for my life every single time I get into a car. Hey, do you know what happens when you decline every single option?
Nobody knows, we just know it's bad.
I guess that's a chance I'm gonna have to take.
Giselle, no.
Only 20,000? How am I supposed to buy anything with that? Hey, Mom.
How many breaths did you get today?
Only 20,000. I'm not even gonna be able to buy anything.
Be careful with your breaths, honey. Don't waste them.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Giselle, guess what?
What?
I got 1,000,000 breaths today. I can finally buy a car.
Oh, that's great.
How many did you get?
I didn't get a lot. I only have 15,000 left.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe it'll be better tomorrow. Well, well, well. Hi, Giselle.
What do you want, Mary?
Do you want to come shopping with us? Oh, wait, you can, because you're a broke loser.
You know what? Just leave me alone, okay?
Hey, I just saw that. Do you want me to hack and steal Mary's words?
You can do that?
See for yourself.
Give me that. Mommy, Jackson took my teddy bear.
No, I didn't. See what happens when you lie, Giselle? You get killed. Don't ever lie.
I'm just gonna take 10 bucks from my mom's wallet. She'll never even know.
Giselle, did you take money out of my wallet?
No, Mom, I would never.
I guess you were telling the truth.
That's so weird. How didn't I get shot? I lied.
Hey, is something wrong?
I think I can lie without getting shot.
There's no way.
Okay, I'll prove it. Ask me a question.
What color is your hair?
My hair is brown. See? Nothing.
What? That's so crazy.
Excuse me, we're looking for a Giselle Catherine.
That's me.
Come with us.
Hey, Mom, why can I not see any colors?
You'll only be able to see color once you kiss your soulmate.
Wait, so you're saying I'll only be able to see color again once I kiss my soulmate?
Yeah, that's literally what I just said. There you are. Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
What's wrong? You look like you've been hit by a truck.
Yeah, I still can't see any colors. That means Jake isn't my soulmate.
Well, what are you gonna do?
I guess I'm gonna have to break up with him.
Good luck with that.
Hey, babe.
Oh, Jake, hey. I was meaning to tell you, you're obviously not my soulmate, so I think we need to break up.
Break up? I mean, yeah, that's actually what I came here to say.
Well, okay then.
Are you coming to Olivia's party tonight?
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you there.
I dare you to kiss Steve.
Smelly Steve, really?
Do it.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey, are you fully charged?
Yep. I'm all charged up.
Don't forget to take your charger.
Oh, right, thanks. I'm going to school. Bye.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Rachel.
Can I borrow your charger real quick?
I don't know if that's a good idea. We're not supposed to borrow each other's chargers.
But I'm running low. Come on, please.
Okay, just this once. Here you go.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver. I'm done. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
You didn't borrow your charger to anyone, did you?
No, of course I didn't.
KK, hun, just making sure.
Okay, I'm a little low. I think I need a charge. Rachel? Rachel, there you are.
Is something wrong?
Thanks a lot, Rachel. Thanks a lot. Thanks to you, my charger's not charging on my iPad.
Please have the red heart. Please, please, please. I got the red heart. That means I'm the prince's soulmate. Hey, Mom, guess what?
Giselle, is that the red heart?
Yes, it is. I'm the prince's soulmate.
Do you know what this means for us?
Yeah, it means we'll be set for life.
Go report it immediately and don't tell anyone.
Jessica, I need to tell you something.
Okay, so tell me.
I'm not actually supposed to tell anyone, but I'm gonna tell you because you're my best friend.
Come on, just tell me.
I got the red heart. I'm the prince's soulmate.
Giselle, that's not good.
What do you mean, why?
It's rumored that something really bad will happen to the prince's soulmate. You'll disappear.
Wow, I had no idea.
You have to cover it. Nobody can know you have it.
Yeah, I will. Thank you.
Did you hear the news?
What news?
Jessica's on her way to the prince. She has the heart.
No, that's impossible.
What? Why?
Because I have the red heart.
You can only say no.
No!
Honey, do you want some breakfast?
No!
But it's your favorite, chocolate chip pancakes.
No!
Are you okay? Should I call a doctor?
No.
Giselle, did you finish the assignment?
No.
Are you planning to finish it?
No.
And you just earned yourself detention.
No.
That's it. Go to the principal's office.
Giselle, do you have a date to prom yet?
No.
I heard Chad's gonna ask you.
No!
But I thought you were in love with Chad. Giselle, he's coming!
No, 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 no!
Hey, Giselle. Will you go to prom with me?
No.
Is that a yes or a no?
No!
Whatever, I'm out of here.
No. Hey, Mom, can I please use your hairbrush? I don't know where mine is.
Sure, hun.
Thanks.
Actually, I gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Yep, everything's fine.
Okay. Where did I go wrong with her? Hey, Giselle, what's with that face?
I mean, I just found out I'm adopted, but other than that, everything's great.
What are you talking about?
Never mind. You have a scrunchie for me? I need to tie my hair.
Yep, here you go.
Thanks. This day just keeps getting weirder.
Class, take out your pens for the pop quiz.
Shit, I forgot my pen.
Something wrong, Giselle?
Yes, Mr. Fitz, I forgot my pencil.
Well, here, you can use mine.
Thank you. No, thank you. Sissy, hey, can I please borrow your lipstick?
Sure.
Thanks.
You can only say yes.
Yes.
Sweetie, does this dress make me look fat?
Yes.
You really think that?
Yes.
You're such a disappointment, do you know that?
Yes.
Giselle, will you do today's homework for me?
Yes.
Really? I wasn't expecting you to say yes. Will you do the whole week's homework for me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, thanks. You're the best.
Yes.
Class, today we're doing a pop quiz.
Yes.
Giselle, you seem really excited about the quiz.
Yes.
Should we throw in a surprise presentation too?
She better say no. If she says yes, she's done.
Yes.
Hey babe, I think we should break up.
Yes.
Wait, so you want to break up too?
Yes.
You're cheating on me, aren't you?
Yes.
You can only say words that start with B.
Bro.
Good morning, honey.
Bitch.
Did you just call me a bitch?
Bingo.
Fine, you're grounded for a month. Go to school.
Bye.
Hey, Giselle, I think I want to cut my hair. What do you think I should do?
Buzz.
A buzz cut?
Butterfly.
Oh, the one that's trending on TikTok?
Bingo.
I think that'll look amazing. Thank you.
Giselle, where's your homework?
Broken.
Could you not come up with a better excuse?
Buzzkill.
That's it. Get out of my classroom. Giselle, do you want to officially start dating?
Brother.
You only see me as a brother?
Blonde.
But I thought you liked brunettes. On second thought, this isn't gonna work out.
Bummer.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Honey, wait. You'll have to wait until you're 18 to open it.
But why can't I open it now?
Because this is a special gift. You have to wait, okay? Happy 12th birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandpa. Can I open my gift now?
No, I tell you every year. You have to wait until you turn 18 to open it, okay?
Okay.
Happy 15th birthday.
Thank you.
Guess what?
What?
Only 3 years left and then you get to open your gift.
Yeah, I guess.
Giselle, you're 18 tomorrow. You'll finally be able to open your gift. Are you excited?
I don't know. I mean, I've been waiting for so long. I don't even know if I want to open it.
You have to, and you need to let me know what it is as soon as you open it.
Yeah, I will.
Happy 18th birthday, honey. You get to open it.
Grandpa, what is this?
Happy 18th birthday. You can open it now.
Grandpa, what is this?
Sweetie, I don't feel so good.
Grandpa, are you okay?
Just go call an ambulance, please.
Hi, yes, 911. It's my grandpa.
We'll be there as fast as we can. Just sit tight. Excuse me, miss, are you Giselle?
Hi, yes, my grandpa. Is he gonna be okay?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. We did everything we could. He's gone. I'm really sorry about your grandpa.
Thanks.
At least you got to open your gift with him.
My gift? Yeah.
So, what was it?
I don't really know. It's a note.
Well, if it was a note, I really think you should go read it.
What? It's just a phone number. Hey, Becky?
Did you end up opening the gift?
Yeah, I did.
What was it?
It's just a phone number.
A phone number?
Yeah. I don't get it. Why would my grandpa make me wait until I turn 18 to open up a phone number?
Are you gonna call it?
No, are you crazy? I don't know who's gonna pick up.
Giselle, I really think you should call it.
You know what? I think I'm gonna call it.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello?
Who is this?
This is Giselle.
Where did you get this number?
My grandpa gave it to me.
I need you to meet me at this address, and I need you to come alone.
Okay. The person gave me an address.
Mommy, when will I be able to go outside?
Once you turn 18, sweetie.
But I want to go outside now.
No, you can only go outside when you're 18. That's the rule.
Hey, Mom, can I go outside?
Are you 18 yet?
No.
Then no, you can't. What's with the long face, hun?
Mom, how come we're supposed to follow this stupid rule? I just want to go outside.
Stop with this outside nonsense. You know the rules.
Yeah, but why?
I said that's enough. Go to your room.
I just don't get it. What could be so dangerous about going outside? I guess I'm just gonna have to find out for myself.
I'm gonna go grab some stuff from the store. Do you need anything?
No, Mom. I'm good.
You're not planning on doing anything, are you?
No. I'm just gonna watch TV.
Okay, I'll see you when I get back.
Okay, she's gone.
What?
Let's see how many crushes I have. Only 3? I mean, at least it's not 0.
How many crushes do you have, Giselle? 0, I assume.
Actually, it's 3.
Poor girl, only 3?
What, like you have so many more than me?
I have 69.
You have 69? But how did you...
Because I'm pretty. You should try it sometime.
I don't get it. How does Jessica have so many people crushing on her?
I mean, she is pretty.
Yeah, pretty stupid. You know what? Let's just go to class.
Giselle, I figured out how we can get you more crushes than Jessica.
Really? How?
You're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, whatever it is, just do it. I can't wait to have more crushes than her. My crushes are going up. It's working. Hey, what did you do? It worked. I have way more crushes than her now.
It was so easy. All I did was post this.
You posted this?
200 words. What is that supposed to mean? Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Why does this say 200 words left?
You have to use all of it before the day ends. If you don't, you'll disappear forever.
Yep, sounds pretty easy.
I use way more words than 200.
Hey, Jessica, how was your night last night? Did you do all your homework? Did you have fun hanging out with Jake? I'm so sorry for talking so much. I'm just trying to use all my words.
Okay, you need to calm down and we need to get to class.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 8?
Yes, of course, Mr. Bates. I worked super, super hard on this problem. I struggled with it a little bit, to be honest, but...
Just the answer.
Yep. 76.
Literally all I asked.
Hey, Mom. I'm back. And done. My thing glitched. How am I gonna use 10 million words in 5 hours? Please, just be taller than me. My soulmate's 1'5". What, is he a garden gnome? Mom, something horrible has happened.
What happened, honey?
My soulmate's 1'5".
Giselle, there are people that are dying. Go to school.
But...
Go to school.
Whatever.
Damn, why do you look so mad?
My soulmate's literally 1'5".
Aw, short king.
Can you stop it?
My soulmate's 5'7".
At least yours is normal.
Giselle, I've been thinking and you're not tall either.
Olivia, please. I'm 4'11". If he's not taller than me, he needs to grow up.
That's a little harsh.
Truth hurts, hun. Hi, I need to put in a complaint.
About what?
My soulmate. He's 1'5".
Oh dear, let me go check on that for you.
Thanks.
There's been a mistake. Your soulmate's actually 6'5".
Don't be late for school. I'm never late for school anyway. Hey, Mom, I'm going to school.
What are you doing after school?
I'm hanging out with Gemma.
Okay, have fun, sweetie.
Bye.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Gemma.
Do you want to hang out after school?
Yes, I would. Actually, I can. I'm sorry. That's weird. Why would my future self tell me to tell my mom I'm hanging out with Gemma and then not want me to hang out with Gemma?
Hello, Giselle.
Hey, Chad.
Can you meet me after school?
No, I'm gonna be busy. You know what? Sure.
Meet me in the parking lot after school.
I'll meet you there. Chad is weird. Why would future me tell me to go with him?
Hey, Giselle, are you ready?